and interrupt as well if you need to interrupt. So basically, when we start doing addition in my class, we start with the formal methods, because you ask them to, what, how, they show you what they can do, and because